Good morning, guys. This is gonna be a get ready with me. We're filming on my iPad, so it's better quality. We're gonna wake my sister up, if she's not already up. I'm gonna sing to her a little Pride Month, because it's June 1st. And then we're gonna go do my skincare and stuff. And then I'm gonna dress up, because we're going to the pool and find something to eat.
For your pride, don't hide.
Sentado. Sentado. Dame una foto. You're a bum. Out. We're in the bathroom. So not many of you guys know this, but I actually am the baddest bitch of them all. And we're gonna show you guys how to properly get ready today. So, what I usually do first is I just wash my hands because a bum bitch. Wash your hands. Pause. Add my cleanser. Then I put my hair up with a ponytail so it doesn't get in my way. And because she's growing on me, we're going to shave first. Sit.
Carry on.
Pretty on fake. Pretty on.
Done. We're going to wash our hands again because I just contaminated myself. Lukewarm water, not too hot, not too cold. We're gonna rinse our face. Once we rinse, we're gonna leave the water on because we're gonna need it. You grab your cleanser. And put it on your face. So you look like Casper.
Boom!
And then you're just gonna rinse it out. We're using the ordinary hyaluronic acid. I'm gonna put two dots on each side of my face. And then one dot on the forehead. And we're gonna grab some Neutrogena Hydro Boost. It's actually just CeraVe, but I put it in this container because it looks cuter. Done with skincare. No, we're not. I'm gonna put sunscreen on, but I don't have it. I have it in the bag. I'll put it on when we leave. Now, you brush your teeth. I use charcoal toothpaste because she's a little yellow.
Carry on.
For what I'm wearing to the pool, I'm just gonna wear these. I wore them to a pool party for Fire, but we're gonna wear them today because I only have two others, and I don't like the two others because, like, these, they have, like, spandex under them. And it's good because they're stretchy and stuff. But the other ones are just like, meh. Like, what if it slips or something? And I like it because it gives me a good tan line. Okay. This is how we look.
Ass fat. Yeah, I know. You just got cash.
And what else?
This week, a hot new bombshell enters the villa.
Don't call me up. I'm going out tonight.
That's me.
Boy, I was thinking, I'm a big shot. Yeah, but pretty boy. Pretty boy.
Okay, let's find something to eat. Okay. There's mango from yesterday that I didn't end up eating because I opened it. And my sister was like, let's go. Why are you taking so long? And then she made me rush, and I had to like not eat. We're gonna get that. And then. We have nothing else. There's yogurt. We can try. Mixed berry yogurt. Chobani. Zero sugar. Okay. I'm gonna say hi to my mommy. Di hola.
Hola.
Woo! Heading boy. Grab our mango. Let's get it better. Like an island guy. We just put our yogurt into the bowl so that we can add cereal into the yogurt. Duh. And so we can put our mangoes in there. Kind of like a smoothie bowl. But better. Let's munch. We forgot to put sunscreen, so we're doing that now. Got them from the pool. We had Titian and now we have Chipotle. And now I'm gonna go to work. So I'm here at our job site and my dad fucking left, but his car is here. The door is open, but he's not here. So what the fuck is he doing? And I'm over here with swim shorts and fucking broken chanclas. Because they melted in the sun, the glue, because they were too fucking lazy to fucking staple them or some shit. And so now I have fucking messed up chanclas.
Right,
they're ready to fall apart. They fell apart already. This part was off. Like, you guys can see it's cracked open. It was completely off. Like, and it happened while I was walking. It was so embarrassing because I was leaving the pool and it fucking broke. That's the most embarrassing shit I've ever experienced. Like, when I tell you I wanted to kill myself, I wanted to kill myself. Like, that's actually fucking crazy. So, life update. Don't get sandals from Walmart. Look who decided to show up. Cause looking really fly. I really hope that thing flips over and does 10 turns right now.
this is me after work. This is my shoe after work.
I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. Pink felt like I'm ready to bend. I'm a 10, so I pull in a can. Like Jazzy, stay.